اللهم أجرني من النار، اللهم أجرني من النار، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وآله وصحبه ومن والاه. وذكر فإن الذكرى تنفع المؤمنين, as Allah said. And admonishing is beneficial to those who have faith. Today is Jum'ah again. I advise myself and you as a reminder not to forget to read some of Surah Al-Kahf, of preferably all of Surah Al-Kahf, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam instructed us not to forget to send very frequently salah and salam upon him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, especially today. The more the better, inshallah ta'ala. Alhamdulillah that we attended Salatul Fajr on the day of Jumu'ah, and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is related authentically to have said أحب الصلاة إلى الله أو أفضل الصلاة إلى الله صلاة الصبح يوم الجمعة في جماعة. The most beloved salah to Allah Azza wa Jal is the morning salah on Friday in congregation, in jama'ah. Alhamdulillah that we did that. And then also don't forget to on this day to be in dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The time after Asr on the day of Jumu'ah is very special also, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam indicated, and therefore to take that as an opportunity to be in dhikr and to be in dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And remember that overall the day of Jumu'ah is very, very special. And this is also the month of Rabi'ul Awwal, the month during which Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was born. And it is a Jumu'ah, and therefore inshallah ta'ala many blessings do accumulate. Nasallallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala an yuwaffiqana wa iyyakum li dhikrihi wa shukrihi wa husni ibadatihi. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable us to be all in his dhikr, in gratitude to him, and in beautiful ibadah of him. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.